So that's on the path of exploring. I'm gonna upload them when I get in because I've got no internet. This is what we're gonna show you, what we found. We found a pencil case
and a
pink highlighter working and a box with one lid. So I've taken this home. So are you carrying it?
Yeah.
If I carry it, I'll need to get in the camera.
The reason why
you have
to come back down because
the reason why we stopped pod 3, because if you heard, I said that my battery died. Plus, we found like a guy in this like place that we explored, but we didn't want to film him because we thought that he might hurt us. Like he was getting beaten up, like he had like a mark on his face right here, as if, like he's been punched and all that, and like beat up. And then like we tried to help him, but then he said fuck off and all that. Swearing. There's a massive pile. Are you coming this way? No, it's a Sports Direct bag. There's a drain. Unbelievable. Sorry for swearing. I hope I don't get age restricted.
Sorry for swearing. Sorry for the custody.
Where's it
going?
You want to get it down? Oh, it's fuck all in it. Sorry for swearing. It's like not in it. It's empty. Not going alive. But I think we're lost. No, follow the road. Then we'll end up home. Does it say follow the yellow brick road, or just follow the road itself? By the way, this is Wingate Woods, if you didn't know. Well, the thing was, about the abandoned bit, I get it might not have been abandoned, it was destroyed. It looked like it had been blew up or set on fire. There was thousands of tyres
ditched. Next month, we'll come back down and we'll do some more stuff.
Why next month?
We'll keep on doing videos about it.
So what we're going to do, we're going to keep exploring. What I might do, what I can't do actually, sorry, is what? Are you playing the camera?
Oh, I'm getting sick of carrying this.
Because I'm gonna have to carry this one handed.
No, I'll get the camera.
No. It's fine.
Yeah, you're scared.
Hold our send. Will I wrap my arm around it? I'm gonna drop this, you know. How would you bet I'm gonna drop this? Hold it. Ow.
We will do some more recent videos.
We're running away from someone. I'm just going to let them get us. See, now I can't run.
Yep.
And now you have to carry this. Plus the camera.
Plus it looks like Jordan. Call of Duty Black Ops 4 box.
Ah, you know them things that were in the catalogues where like, they were Call of Duty Black Ops 4 mystery boxes. It's the exact same as that.
The only thing it is, because it hasn't even got a label, we never know, it could be. We'll check if it is, then we'll update it. Yeah.
Thing is, right, how many people have we saw, and how many people have chased us today? We saw 5 people, and 4 of them chased us.
3, 7, 3, 4 of them
have been
chased us.
We haven't seen that one, we've seen 5.
4 lads that came over now.
But they never seen us. Carry this, please. Thank on you. We'll just put it in the front garden now. We'll have to close it a little. I'll put it upside down where Buddy can't get in it.
We have a dog.
And we have a bearded dragon.
Yes, and before we get in, we'll update you on all. I want animal life.
You're going that way, I'm going on the field. Actually, never go and I'll never get off.
I didn't know him.
Do you want to ditch the box? The sheep's broken. Pass it here.
Get the marker. You can keep the marker and pencil.
That's shit. Store them somewhere. This and that's not littering.
It's not littering because we found it.
And we just thought. We're never going to get all this. Get all the camera.
TSMs, I'll get over the camera on the marker.
Is that how you're getting over?
Huh?
You do know you will have to jump out of the barbed wire fence. Unless you put your foot on that. You don't know if we won't get back over. You do know that.
Now the thing is, right, once you get over, all you do go down there, climb the fence.
Yeah, but then we just walk the here for now.
So what?
Unless we can get it along there. Or over there. I don't think there's a fence there. So hurry up.
What if?
Or hold the camera because I know how I'm getting over.
There's no.
And then you can copy me to how to get over. Like, so.
Right. So. It's been 6 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
6 minutes. The leaves are deep. Still going. Let that balance on the tree. Let that balance on the tree.
Yeah.
No, keep on.
You get the camera.
Come this way.
You get your camera.
What?
I'm going to try my own way of getting over. When you're over, I'll pass you your camera.
Most of them are dead ones.
I thought I was saying, you get your camera and I'll try my own way. Because I had it there. Jeez, these leaves are deep.
I know that.
Put your foot on the wood. As you can tell, we're back here, so deep it is. It's not... That's why you get your camera, and if I get over...
Steven, I'm over.
Come get your camera. I put it away, yeah.
This is classic trespassing.
No, it's not, is it?
Yeah.
But we're exploring! Are you in a hole? Yeah, but there is the horse, so that's the good thing. Because they'd be charging at us.
You'd be charging at me, man.
Think about it. Do you really think there's not going to be a fence where I said where the farmer's field is? There will be, because then the horses will get out. I'm not being a puff. I'm going to climb on another barbed wire fence. Do what I've done. I lift one foot over and put it on the green thing and then twist it round without touching.
You should put them you should put these spikies everywhere.
Stop people getting in.
Huh?
Because we're smart ass.
Huh? You just pull
away. I do it now.
Oh, shit.
And then swing over one foot. Without hurting your ball. That's a better way. So that's it, I done. And then I put one leg away. on the green thing. Swung the other foot round. Then jump. Okay. We want to run the horse. Come on. Shoes. That's shit. Whoa, see that log? Don't jump on it. Look, the horses are breathing. That's the drink and also the horses. So you need to know if you fell in. Shit! Is it the barbed wire fence out? We're gonna have to go downwards. Move and all the way down. Yes. See that?
Me.
Hold, please. Huh? Hold.
Me and my friend, we climbed this fence, right? James, listen, we went down that way. There's a gate there where you can climb over. It's got some barbed wire. You can easily just miss that. Okay? Run down here. You'll see you there.
Right, we need a leg it though. 3, 2, 1, go. We're not racing, guys.
No, we aren't. It's like I'm just chased by someone.
I'm sorry about the camera shaking. It's just me trying to run fast.
It'd be better if we had one of the hands strapped.
We're only doing this for your entertainment. Shit, that bed.
It's stable.
I know. That's the thing.
It's stable.
I see a horse bag with it.
Name's good. Thomas, right? Then the horses were bloody weird.
John, where is this?
For my blue bike.
How much you bet we're going to get caught?
For my bike over
there. Shut up! The dog in that. Oh, sorry. There's a light on the side there. See, now we're going this way. Hold on. See him there, we came in.
That dog never used to be there. I think so.
Did I mean the dog never used to be there? Because I never heard it when you went.
You weren't even with us?
I know, but I walked past when you just jumped it. Hold! 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 Hold on the video. So guys, this is going to be end of number 4.
I'll get this from here. The better view.
Oh, I actually think we're stuck here, you know.
Well, I'm not.
Yeah, past this. Because we are going to end up. Goodbye.